Okay, so
you're even more of a lightweight than Smithy.
For the next race and
I
for the third race at Will, we will be starting on these two line lanes, which have these white lines in the middle. I suggest that everyone moves up to a spot with just like with a front bumper at the end of one white stripe, so we can get the gridding done a bit quicker. So everyone's ready. The race will start after 5:45 on the sticky bombs. Good luck, have fun, everyone.
Two pits, isn't it?
Two pits, yes.
Okay. Okay.
Can I pit on the last lap?
No, you cannot pit on the last lap.
Well, that mid-drive worked.
That might work.
I just went for an easy start. Oh god. Bloody hell hurts.
Issues. Hey hero, you had issues. I had to stop because we're running 3 30-minute race and I don't want to drag this out any longer.
One boost per straight movement. Is it?
Yep. One boost only, no curbs, I think.
There you go, that's my boost.
Already made. You got pushed a little bit into you there.
I hit you, Grievous?
Yep.
Oh shit.
Pits on open. Since we do not have all pits, watch out, please call out your pits if you take them. Either by voice chat or by in-game chat.
Sorry, we're running off too much. I was right behind you.
Penny, you gonna wait?
Yeah. This.
Oh.
First good one.
Yeah, the way good one.
I had issues as well.
Wait, is it easy to fuck
the I'm not even gonna ask why he did it. Like, seriously.
That's got very defensive.
Where is the pit?
That's the branches out on the minimap.
God, when you hit me, it really effed up my car.
Oh, I see now.
I can't turn at all.
This car turned anywhere? I didn't know.
Yeah, it gets much worse when it's damaged.
It's even worse if you're low on the clutch. And it doesn't turn at all.
Yes.
How long does an average bit take?
Yes.
Fucking thank you for your instructions.
I mean, it's on a fast part of the circuit, so probably like 5 seconds maybe.
Yeah.
I don't remember 5 seconds.
It's a high speed session, so a bit more, because I'm going to drag slower on the next
Actually,
one.
Actually, there's quite a lot of bushes on this one now, yeah. Looks quite long.
Beta pit 1.
Just frickin' repair this shit.
Oh, I got a rev boost and made my car go sideways.
No one's waiting? Or you did wait.
Oh shit.
We just made a gap for you there.
Bump's working, so I'll be ready for the next race.
Okay. Run any pit one?
You have pit one.
Oh my god, I missed a checkpoint. I missed a checkpoint coming out of the pit stop,
FPS.
Last lap.
Only pit one?
Alright, second pit.
How did you miss
the pit? I don't know.
Why can't I hit that?
Well, I'm like 2 minutes behind now.
Lap yet.
Oh,
one
god.
Blade.
Oh fuck, I didn't take a pit stop now.
Oh, it's about to pit again, which is nice.
Maybe does big jumps?
Yeah, it would seem so. Wow, okay.
Yeah, tricky car.
Berserker pit one. Okay, yeah, the pit's gonna take
no, damage.
Too long.
I've got significant damage. Oh no.
Fuck's sake.
Oh,
I'm
gonna be really slow this
time. End up
at
one.
The pits take about 7 or 8 seconds.
It's gonna rain, ain't it?
Looks like it.
Clean lap yet. Come on, get me on the inside.
Oh, that's so cool, man.
Yeah, that corner is pretty tricky for Watson.
Somehow my camera view changed.
That over speed.
Oh god, the damage. Smithy pit one, I guess.
Smithy, I'm pretty sure that's not the ideal pit entry, gotta be honest.
Well, yeah, it's not ideal. I didn't have much choice in the matter, so the car just decided to go
well,
straight
no, not on that
one.
User
in
your
channel was kicked. In that pit too. Oh.
Good. Who have been kicked?
Redshift.
Yeah.
Why?
He didn't get
no groups
yet. God damn it. I forgot that. Shit.
I thought someone can type in any messages in the
next pit one.
Chris Bella pit one.
Oh god, broke Carly. Sorry.
I tried to cut in back.
Ah, I was looking at the what's it called, the leaderboard, wondering like think how bad a start I've had, and I was really kinda dating me. The drive does seem to actually be beneficial, but we should do that. Yep. You get a pretty good boost if you get a mid-drive and your tires spin. If you get a mid-drive but your tires don't spin, it's pretty much the same.
I want boost. Will it get me in a position to overtake? Nope.
Is pitting on the last lap alone?
No.
I should have...
Did slow down enough.
I would wait. You got aware of that. Sorry. If you want me to wait, I will.
Nah.
It was a little bit of a different angle from the window. Oh, I just killed my engine trying to mid drive on this car.
Oh god, what happened there?
I don't know, you turned.
Alright. You almost you just turned right into me. Oh. That was easy, I was like, afterwards.
Crystal 2.
I think my car is a bit messed up.
Yeah, I can't take that corner plow anymore.
Oh, the mid drive, goddamn.
Alright, 9 laps in, still not got a clean lap. So good at this game.
At least you didn't miss a checkpoint.
At least I've not done that.
My race is over before it started.
Well, you haven't blown up yet either, that's fine.
I've just shown 0 race car.
Good job.
I'm so used to Bruffy's stream, but everyone says terrible.
A bit too.
You've got to be kidding me.
What? Smithy?
What?
Smithy?
Yeah, I wasn't
moving.
No.
Please.
You teleported backwards.
What?
Yeah. I'm starting to berserk, huh?
Beatrice?
Oh, I thought you said my name.
Okay, I think I timed that pit too far as well. I lost one position.
I meant two there.
Three.
Just right to the
start. I'm trying to type while driving, okay?
It's okay.
That is, by the way, how I missed the checkpoint the first time, because I was trying to type one.
Oh,
if you call
my to make up some positions.
Don't worry about typing.
Yeah, just...
That's the
same
thing, next
race is just go out
in one.
Do you use, like, the Xbox One controller where it cuts out if you use a keyboard? It does look for me.
Yeah,
I believe way. Every controller cuts out if you use a keyboard.
I thought the 360 one, the PS4 one.
The DS4
one
cuts out.
My
Xbox One controller cuts out as well.
My Xbox 360 didn't.
Okay.
Mine does.
Yep,
I have to. I can, like, open the text box and continue driving.
Nah, here it's just a hack that will clear me.
Too neat for you.
Here, you hack Facebook accounts and leak nudes for a living.
I'm literally keen to that.
Oh, please, don't start raining just yet. Let me get this one good lap. Please.
I've fallen off the track.
Come on.
Oh, damn, I'm out.
Oh, that's not gone well.
Oh, wow. It. Oh, my God.
At least my car's not damaged anymore. It's my boot was falling off, so my spoiler wasn't working.
Don't need to.
Fucking car with the mid drive. It decides when it wants to open.
Not gonna draw.
I got a 47, but that could have been a 46. I didn't hit that bloody bush. Wow. Beta P2.
User joined your channel.
You can speak to me.
Fog, the fog kills my frame rate, no.
That makes no sense.
Yeah, less things to render. It should boost it.
I don't know. My ABC's weird. Besides what you
want. Only guess I can make is particle effects.
I do have that on very high. I like my game pretty.
That's
right?
A bit big mistake.
You have a 97, it's not doable.
There's no reason to have particles on high.
Man, my PC is special. Everything on very high.
What is your CPU? If I can ask, 5.
i5, 6500.
Nah, I have the same.
Did you say 65?
What lap are you running?
I'm probably the only
13,
one running here, of course.
17.
Probably.
Anyone running duo for?
Hero?
Yeah. Yeah.
I have about 40
of them.
Yep. Getting an i5 in 2 weeks, boys.
Ooh.
Well, I've actually got the i5, I'm just waiting for my new motherboard.
Ah.
That was the worst thing was when I bought my PC, is I had to wait almost an extra week for my graphics card to turn up. That's
oh.
The worst.
No, I have to wait 2 weeks.
I installed it. I installed all my games. Just played them on the fucking Intel integrated graphics.
Beautiful.
So
that's
be
a medic frame rate.
Well, I still have better frame rates than GTA on Xbox One. Absolutely.
Two of us coming.
My FPS on GTA when I was practicing pressing DCC with Dan was still higher with Intel graphics than it was with fucking Xbox.
And these consoles are called next gen.
I only get 25 FPS on GTA on Xbox One. That's what you get now.
I don't even 720p. Have newest, like, I don't even have like a newer i5 either. I have like the Haswell chip. I don't even have a Skylake. Which has hyper-threading compared to fucking graphics. I wonder how much better the Xbox One is. It's probably not very much.
It's literally so games can hit 30 FPS, that's the
It too.
Very.
Smithy bit too, by the way.
If those consoles hit 60 FPS, I will...
They do on Forza.
I will
they
buy it.
On Forza 6, they get 60.
I would, okay.
So that's optimized for Xbox.
Yeah, I would love to say I would go out and buy a hat and then proceed to eat it.
No. Bad line.
I love these props. Okay,
million subscribers.
What here?
Million subscribers for eating a hat.
I just ate the whole barrier.
Should we take 3 pits?
You can take more pits, but...
No, I mean 2 mandatory.
Two are mandatory.
Just 2 mandatory. Okay.
Oh, okay. Pinda, why did you respawn?
Because I ate the whole,
You're supposed to take a pit for that. If you need to repair your car, take a pit.
Faster.
I don't mind.
That's to avoid you respawning onto other cars.
No, but I will drive with that damage.
Terrible. Yeah, just leave it.
Anyway, pit 2.
On Smithy, let's capitalize.
Come try it.
No, no, no. My goal is just to catch
was
data.
That, was that like your best lap of the race? Because you
might be.
I thought I had a good lap. Like, I thought I was going to clear you on matters.
Mythic, look who's behind me. Not bad for our team.
Pretty good. This is by far the worst. Let me have
so my team is not on the first page.
I'm starting near the back, and I'm not very good at starting near the back.
I got the
front and just collapsed. To be honest, I just pit stopped because I knew I wasn't going to get any higher, just so I could try and get best lap. If I'm a scumbag.
All I can think about is going out of the way. Oh my god, that's all I can think about.
Where are you going, Smith? What are you going to do? Get fucking hammered? That's too loud.
Well. I'm doing something tomorrow, I don't
know. Slightly fucked, and then please mod team speak at like 2 in the morning. It's actually like the highlight of most people's months. It's really fun.
Why can't I drive quick around this track?
Not drunk enough.
I'm not used to this. I can see people taking corners faster than me and I don't get it.
Misty doesn't like being slowed at some points.
This is what it feels like.
It feels to chew 5 gums.
Oh, by the way, what happened earlier was I hit the, you know, the container that's blocking the... I hit the door, like the open door of it, and I just went absolutely flying into the building.
Well, I hit the invisible bump and my car fucked up. But I can proof.
Yeah.
It was right behind us. And I was right behind.
Completely crashed as well. Please. Took third pit stop because of that.
I would say it would be the best level.
Yes.
Well, don't congratulate me yet.
Still, good job.
The way I'll be driving this race, seeing if I want to.
Ooh, 47.
Ow.
That's wide. Yes! Well, the one time I get a good boost from the last lap. GG.
Sorry for a frail.
This was... hit me, they're gonna have to wait.
Andrew, please.
Yes! Yes!
Damn, I just missed it. Oh.
Ow! Third from second to last! No!
Yes. Oh, it's
4 from 7. Good job.
I just lost 3 spots because my quads are not turning anymore.
Ah, amazing. What the hell?
I think a large bit of the stress sheet is like the stress sheet is gonna keep your car in the best condition
Beta,
possible.
Beta, what the hell happened?
Car didn't turn properly.
I'd have no idea when that happened, if I'm being honest.
Oh, my car
I didn't feel like I was
my car.
Wait, what did you get before? 46.9.
I've got 46.9.
With these feet, how do you feel?
Well, that was my last lap.
No last two positions.
I don't feel that bad, to be honest. Smithy, I'm fine with that.
Alright, I should have had 15th. Now I have to do an extra lap. I came in front of you, Redshift.
I'm only being half a second off speed is an accomplishment for me. That's very rare that happens. yeah, Ratchet,
suspicious man.
Is Redshift in here yet?
I don't know.
No, he's not.
What's he?
Oh, he was.
He was the one who was kicked from the server. Yeah.
What? Has he reached, like.
May I want to give Rich.
Fuck damn it. Neither people like that talk about.
Oh, I like this one.
I'm terrible.
Okay, I'm gonna stay for this one and then I'll.
Alright, can Hero get an invite?
Smithy better stay.
Okay, Redshift. Hello,
yes, Redshift.
Hero. Yes,
Hero.
Thank
you. Does anyone need to.
Can you send me an invite, please?
Oh, you're right, I'm holding
you, bud. Boy, is he okay?
Why did I put my own music on? All my music is really depressing. No, it's not like that. Where do I start? I hope I'm starting in the front because then I won't be as bad. My pace is good, just my driving is terrible.
Wait, you have country and folk in the background.
I do, yes.
Oh my god.
Well, actually, I don't think Bruce Springsteen can.
Small is my internet connection. That's 2 or 3 in-game bars.
Yeah, Two out of three is
yeah.
I have.
Then you have like one.
Okay. As last time, do not continue. Just confirm the car.
At least I can take my car now.
Yeah, my car is back.
Okay.
Bye.
Fucking game.
Stop. Only one pit stop is required. The grid starts with Divade, Hero God, and Pindadopo.
Better not being sub 250 or something screwed.
Yeah.
I think I'll
be the best. Line up somewhere in here. So you can choose the
side.
Which side
is pole position?
Yeah, Pinda, you can choose.
I don't know where they are, I'm just gonna...
He looks like that.
I can see the
After Pinda, there's Eva, and then there's me, then there's Freestyler.
I wonder how many people accidentally go through on the first lap.
Wait a little bit.
Ah, okay, that's what I asked, but my microphone
is like bumper to bumper.
Then we have Hertz and Nick for 20.
No, just...
After that, there will be Blaze and Berserker.
Your bumper is on this. At the start is that one, quite long.
So, Blaze, then we have Zenvos or Berserker. Yep.
Oh, this far forward. This far forward, but like over here.
Then we have Radas.
What?
And Inferis.
This. Like this.
Benimi and Gonzalo.
Yeah, so your front bumper is in line with. Like, your front bumper should be here.
Bucket.
There you go.
Blazes and Rich.
Hey, Hero, now I need your help as well.
Sure.
Then we have Key, so Grievous and Skira.
Just drive up.
Up on the white lines, right?
On the white lines, yep.
After
Skira, there is Arken and Tony Zapano.
Berserker, I'm beating you. Yeah.
Then after Tony, we have the Calavator and Smithy.
The gap on this one is a bit bigger than the other.
Then there is Firefly and Chris. Redshift and Brox.
I'm just gonna defend from you, man. I'm not letting you pass.
I'm out of it. God damn it.
Please, we need you.
I hopefully I'll do well this race. There's not many people in front of me.
Everybody has to go back, I guess.
Yeah, please align your front bumper with the ending of a part of a wide line.
Tony, me, and me. Oh,
Tony, the end of a wide line or the beginning?
The beginning.
Okay.
Which one is the end? Which one is the beginning?
The end in the direction you're driving.
Don't make this any more difficult than it has to be.
Hey.
Okay, I'm gonna clear the chat.
Someone's right behind Arken.
He left.
What was it?
This car is in. The car is just.
Perspective issue.
Guys, please. One person do it. One person in a short lane, probably 12.
Wait, well,
this is the car that is wrong now, right?
Yeah, we have to push it.
Nope. Yeah, shit, we have to push it, yep. God damn it.
Don't understand this. Why is it going this far back?
It could be an issue on my screen. But something's gone wrong here, because some people are using different parts of the white lines.
User entered your channel.
Yeah, so the guys at the front are using the end of the white line as you drive away from it.
No, the problem is the white lines aren't evenly distributed.
Yeah, the one at the front, the bait isn't all the way to his white line. but
well, on the white line, the black lines that go across the road.
You need to be at the end of the white line.
Well, on the right line, and then up, you need to be at the
end of the
white
line.
It's okay.
Wait, your data is connected.
Yeah.
If you look at where Rich is parked.
Okay, so.
Well, actually, Rich is too far forward, but.
So, is everyone ready right now?
No.
Yeah, they just watch the, what do you call it, watch the map until they're going to find it.
Okay,
I'm ready.
There is still a car in the middle of the road.
What is this? Okay.
Just put it.
Wait, you can just put it on the side.
Yeah, but yeah, that, they're still doing it.
Alright.
One person pieces.
Oh, we needed the dumpster.
It was my 6x6 when it's needed.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good, guys.
Yeah, that's good.
That'll despawn by next time.
Okay. Yep. So, race will start with the explosion of sticky bombs after 6 minutes. Good luck, in front, everyone.
Good fun, everyone. Good luck.
10 laps, 1 pit stop.
And you can't on the first or the last one.
Yep.
I don't know how you mid driving this.
Oh, I was gonna say, I just got the most useless mid driver. May actually have slowed me down.
Oh god. Oh, I had to fit through that tiny little gap. That was terrifying.
Okay, I didn't realize that narrowed like that.
I've been practicing the stunt version.
Can you get on the first level?
No. It will not count towards your mandatory pits.
Okay.
Careful for the head of the head.
It is.
Oh no!
And you kind of spun me out there, but.
Oh god, I can't
what
get
out.
Somebody calling you out, you should wait.
On what? Exactly. Rule of thumb, if you get called out, just wait. You may not want anyone but lag as a factor. Okay, I'll go.
Regret drinking.
Never regret. Anything what you could have done better.
Mr. Xbox One events, that's all I do. Ow.
Whoa. That was tense. What the hell is that? Who made that? Who made this track?
Yeah.
Who?
Everyone in front of me is this fucking track.
That corner is terrible.
Are you fucking...
Nice
why
trick.
Would you go for that loop? That is so
dang
stupid.
Dang
it.
Beneath this.
That
dive bomb though.
Practice for this
event. I practiced the stunned version of this. The only one I knew existed.
Yeah, me too.
I put the track links on some fine.
I already had foot parts, so I didn't think it was different.
It has a different name.
Does it? I didn't even know.
The short one from the first day long event and
I got a frame stutter right as I was going between Hertz and Ganado there. That was a terrible bar.
So, what's the
only once.
Like, only one spot.
First, straight.
Two wheels, four wheels?
Yes.
Four wheels.
I think it's over now.
Oh my god.
Oh god, you have a pink mine through there.
Oh no! No!
Did you know you could go that way? Holy hell.
Can you lose on that?
Yeah. I think the suspension is broken.
My car is fucked. Royally.
What am I doing?
No. But I'm happy.
What am I doing?
No. Now my character is sick drift.
Alright, I'm pitting.
Yeah, actually.
Oh no! This is crazy. I can't
pitch. What are you doing?
Sorry.
No!
I can't do that. I can't take a corner and I'm pitting sideways.
Where'd it go?
For real, this fucking
nuts. Fucking
I swear to God.
Come on, man.
Dude, I was gonna take this guy. I was gonna take a pit that lap.
Just go.
Yeah, bit one pinned up.
Jesus fucking Christ, I got
this.
A bit one as well.
Oh no,
that's
not
I've had a lot of pits, like, I've had a lot of pits in my time, but that was...
I've got to do an entire lap.
Why did you reverse as I was going?
I've got to do an entire lap over it.
That sounds very sexual.
Oh, don't turn it that way, please. I'm trying to follow and
there was a lot going on there.
To me.
You were one of many incidents in that very, very small thing that went very, very big.
Oh god, my car's put into the left.
No,
fuck's sake, innuendos.
God damn it. Stop drifting. Fuck's sake.
Very sorry, Smokey, didn't you?
I've lost my ability to overtake people. I like catch up to them and I just can't overtake.
I mean, that was slowly developing on Xbox and it's just disappeared on here. Like, it was there sort of on Xbox, but it's just not here, is
on
it?
On Xbox now, I just go around the outside of everyone.
Well, because they always park it on the inside, don't they?
Yeah.
Unless it's Dan, then you might have a slight opportunity to undercut him and just play it. Beta, please.
You pushed me there into the barriers, please wait.
Why did I think someone's tag behind me was Jay Santos? Jesus Christ.
You're going insane.
Someone's gamer tag behind me above the car looked like Jay Santos PT. I got really concerned then that I hadn't heard him.
Yeah, he's like an army runner.
Please. Oh, my car is so fast on the straights because it's fucked. Jesus.
Yeah, that weird
nice camera.
Oh my god!
It's like a rapid GT.
I might just leave it fucked because I go so fast on every straight for some reason. Oh no, then it does that. go. I was essentially taking up the entire track with my car, that wasn't your fault.
Yeah, I'm also doing sick drifts.
Oh no!
Beta, just wash my car, get red corners. It's really entertaining.
Yeah. Jumping everywhere.
Yeah, like hops and skips over every bump. I think it's time I visit the pit lane.
Just move it.
It'll straighten itself out.
It'll bump, babe.
Oh, no!
I've crashed into one of their shitty dynamic things. It's like on the floor. Big fit one as well. For reference,
let pour.
I'm dead for new pitches and like that anymore.
Right, I have some work to do. Fuck.
Wow, Benimi. Did you go for the mid-drive just then?
Yes.
Yeah, you slowed me right down. When you hit the brakes, it's like, holy shit. Brake checking me.
Mid-drive's the defense. That's amazing.
If you sugar free NOS, mid-drive is the only way to defend.
Finder, you just rolled the product because...
Take the suboptimal line, just the mid-drive away.
Speed.
I'm gonna leave a foot of the blinds. Bye.
Oh, taking all the OP hot lapping ones here.
Chose this map?
Us.
The community chose this.
I think it's quite nice fine putting in other cars, just this car is fucking terrifying.
I'm enjoying it.
If we were in a 6x6, it'd be
shut the fuck up with your 6x6.
Sorry, it took me a while to find that line.
Best car
disappointing.
I will say, like, your enjoyment of this car heavily depends on yourself.
Ah, shit. I missed your front end.
Don't wait, I'm hitting.
I just stopped this piece.
Oh, enemy beat. That's horrific first.
Where is he on the chart?
Oh, Arkin's not pit.
Smithy pit one.
We've got NPC cars in danger positions, just to say so well.
All I have to do is not crash and I'll get a podium. Oh my god.
Did you get my Smithy pit one?
Yes. Blaze, are you sure you can do that?
Come on, Blaze.
I want to get best lap. I want to take them risks.
My car
it's
is so,
so tempting.
Ruined, it goes so quick.
The fuck is my outside?
My car is bumping. Suspension is so fucking ruined. I think I just did. I missed it. Cornering doesn't work that well.
Oh, the car feels so nice after a pit stop.
Oh, Finda.
You had the room.
I did not have enough room. If I had enough room, I would have crashed in there.
User entered your channel.
And Ferris will try to get you back in the third race.
Oh god.
Ow! Oh my god.
Did you hit that lamppost slightly? I'm guessing.
I think my tail nicked it.
Yeah, because I could not react to that.
Race!
Yeah, alright. That was not really my fault. That was just unfortunate.
Did you see that guy in that white car?
Yeah, I was keeping up with him. Oh.
Focus on him and I'm trying to keep Smithy behind.
Benimi,
alright, well you're gonna get me on here.
Who is that red car?
It's me.
Did EB take you out or?
Kinda sorta.
Oh, hey,
really? I think.
I did hit the wall.
Why is that not flat?
So.
My screen looked like it just ran.
My car was in mid air as I had to commit to which side I went.
I was just gonna say where I was. Because that's what I do in that situation.
Yeah, I just like your car was. I just couldn't tell if it was gonna like slide in one direction or not though. Oh, because it's blind.
Yeah.
Oh, that was
well,
scary.
Gonna actually have to try and go quick now and try and get those places back. Woo.
Drive this camera right stick, boys.
So the tactic didn't work out.
Hey, wake up for me.
No.
Pit stop 11 already, wow. That's pretty good.
You've had issues.
It's debate for you.
No,
you know. Yeah, just be clear, you don't have to type it, you just type it if you don't mind.
That's how you don't apex.
Can you do that for the next remaining laps?
I don't think so.
Please.
I had like way more speed on that straight than I had on any other lap. It just really caught me out.
No,
I don't want to do that, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, it was the breaking point.
Hit this not no one who's paid.
I'm not on top, so.
Doing well, and then I took a weird fucking ass line. Didn't work.
Oh, flat out over the jump. Okay, that was scary. I don't know why I tried that. It worked, but I don't know why I tried it. I didn't gain any time either.
Ow.
Flat out. Nailed it.
Jesus, no.
I've never done it not flat out.
Yeah, it's really easy to do. If you go wide on the entry, it's really easy to do.
Yeah, and that's
yeah,
where...
but it's... I don't think it's necessary. I think you scrub off more speed if you try and take it flat.
There
goes
my teammate.
If you slide, you lose.
But if you're cool as fuck and you don't slide, then you're fucked.
And believe...
How'd you get
it? I don't, my suspension is fucking ruined. I'm getting like curb boosts.
I'm just gonna.
It's working.
What is it?
Uh oh. Okay, so not much grip, but more speed. I'm gonna pit my next lap.
To be fair, there's some decent straights on this track, so. Like. It's. Relatively viable to. Do that to your suspension.
It's almost a viable option.
Almost. Johnny was the thing.
Oh god damn it.
Please, I need your opinion.
Oh, what,
I hit a
what?
Barrier on the straight.
Oh,
right,
damn
it.
Suspension damage. I don't want this either.
I have suspension damage at the moment.
Yeah,
suspension damage as well. I'm having to deal with it because I'm not pitting again.
I'm so happy.
Without losing positions.
You can pit. I feel comfortable with this car just about.
I'm essentially drifting every corner. It's actually working. Just slightly, just a slight drift. It's like the real soap, but then it actually like breaks loose a little bit.
Oh, the Prius just works.
Go, go, go.
Please, please.
Going sideways.
Sideways, make it sideways.
Uh-oh.
Fucking sick with me. That's a great job of me, bro.
I'm not pitting yet.
I can't. I feel like I'm slightly quicker.
I go wide.
Alright.
Far play, hit one.
I have to finish where I am. I'm in position 13 out of 22. Must stay
here. Oh, yes.
Lucky senpai.
Promising.
Excuse me.
I want to go silent for a bit, then actually go try hard for once.
Just don't crash.
Try not to.
Woo, go Xbox for Xbox.
You're not right. You're no longer Xbox
oh
or PC.
I have
friends.
So much more grip now.
Here, stop insulting my friendship with Blaze, please.
Oh!
You said you go
but
silent.
But we can pit on our last lap.
No, we cannot pit. You have to take pits before the last lap starts.
Lap 2 to 9 on this track.
Yep.
So you have two more chances to pit.
Yep, so if you don't take the pit this lap, you have to take it next lap. Otherwise, you will be disqualified for not taking bits.
Or just add like 30 seconds in the lap time.
God, 3 damage at the moment!
Yeah, I think 30 seconds will be better.
Sure, it's
thanks for the
fighter.
What if the pit lane was like 2 minutes long then? And it's just like.
Then you give a 3 minute lap.
Give them a 10-minute penalty on every try.
That's pretty much disqualifying.
Isn't that just the same as disqualification?
Yeah.
Nah, that's fine. It just makes them look bad.
Jumping
around,
God,
please. Yeah, my car's doing not over bumps. It just flings sideways like.
Yeah, but it's so fast on the streets.
Best lap came last
no,
by like 3.
I'm not even getting curbs straight. My car's just fucked.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know how I'm actually keeping a decent pace half the time.
Because everyone else's car is also damaged to Al.
We should make a livery with this for this car using MS Paint. It would look great. MS Paint, best software.
I got an illegal download of the latest version of MS Paint.
Oh, you're so good.
Oh. No.
I did the jump flat out, got to like the float hairpin thing, and my car just instantly did a 90 degree drift because of how fucked it is.
Oh no. Sorry.
How am I
drifting
at the podium place? I've been driving terribly.
This is a good one.
buddy.
Bye, Genji.
I'm gonna disconnect it. No! No! We need him!
Just like, nah, I don't want to race with him. Tonight. I'm not really doing my team any help here. They're first and second, and I'm 12th. Not really very useful, am I?
This is not from an AE or SAGTC, where only the top 10 or 12 people get points.
Oh no. No. Right. Feed.
Stop taking down the line.
Very little
time.
A sense of urgency is now. What the fuck is that pedestrian doing? Oh, I hit one.
Just spawned like 20 feet in front of me, and I'm like, oh, great. What am I gonna do?
No one spawned and then was like glitching under the map.
That's the best kind of pedestrian.
Yeah, then one spawned like right in front of me and just smacked into it.
Oh, we are currently on left 9 out of 10.
No, Chris is gonna pass because his car works.
If you still have to take a pit, take it this lap, otherwise it will not count.
My car is too fucked for this, I can't hold Chris behind me for much longer. Bus stop, no! Oh, that was close.
I've taken like the line outside of the bus stop like three times
right,
already.
But I'm just being cool as fuck right now, following it.
I did that, I never did that.
It's not faster, but it's just easier.
And then no one was around.
Oh, why did I try to mid drive when I'm in the hole? Jesus Christ.
Because you're not.
No.
Wow, that's.
This is hard. Not going to end well. It ended well.
I saw those two pulling away, even I just felt like they were doing a nice lap. Alright then.
I've got to take all the hot lap lines just to stay ahead of Chris because my car is that fucked.
One pit.
Because they need to repair their car.
Yeah, you don't need to announce, actually.
Yeah.
Yep.
Because I thought I need to take two.
I said it multiple times. One pit.
Oh, don't announce any extra pits.
Yeah, you can do it, but there's no need.
Yeah, there's no point.
There's no rule saying you can't pit again.
Yeah, but there should be.
That would be stupid.
To not announce.
That would be really stupid.
Yeah.
Like, you have to take two pits. You can't take more, you can't take like that. That would be so stupid.
One pit only. Any pits afterwards will get you disqualified.
Ouch!
Just close the
little. Losing time.
Put a limousine in front of it.
This is poor racing etiquette, isn't it? So.
Come on, get past it, mate.
I can't believe you would give someone a division.
Come on. This is a potential opportunity for 10th place.
Rip Chris.
Okay, you don't need 10th place.
I do, shut up.
Yeah, crash.
No,
please.
You really don't.
I do.
Stop. Just
look, if I don't finish in the top 10, I'm gonna get mocked by Smithy. Just that cannot happen. Not alone.
You're gonna get mocked by Smithy anyway.
Yeah, but it happens too often.
Until
do something
beat Smithy,
go faster.
He's gonna mock me.
Mate, I just go faster.
I can't act like this is an Xbox One event. I do need to actually try for these.
GG up.
No, broccoli drop isn't in this. You actually do have
did
to
you
breathe.
That was close.
I think you've been battling for the whole race, right? Because I always saw Arkin entered first popping up.
For the last two laps, they definitely were. Maybe two.
Good job, Smithy Son and Arkin.
GG, please. Nice.
I'm happy with third. Let's see how far Blaze. Pace was.
Blaze has hacks. Back on.
Holy shit.
GG, D8. Nice battle.
I'm happy with that.
Holy crap, man. Oh crap. He was blocking the whole road.
What the hell?
Move!
Blame him, he hit me.
Shit. Okay, so.
I don't know how you got a 49.2.
Okay.
I don't know what you
thanks
did.
For doing.
Yeah. Oh god, no, I've been overtaken by Hero. No.
Wow.
Zerka, what happened?
What the hell is that lap time?
I went for a move, which I
don't even know what that is. I thought I set a fucking thing. And it must have been right.
Black.
Me and Smithy, he's like freaking fast.
Wait, what is Smithy?
Smithy did a 249.2.
Yeah, but why did he leave?
He had to leave because of one issues.
Okay.
Berserker, thank you for that.
We just finished, Jack.
We just finished.
Okay. 1 second ahead of me. Oh, lap time wise, what is he on? He's taking drugs,
acid.
I guarantee it. I guarantee
doping.
It.
What? He's doing what, please?
He's doing drugs.
He's caught for doping.
GRK.
Bans.
I guess my car was damaged, but I felt like I had a really
good
do we have any more Baguettes in the event? Because so far there's only Baguettes one.
Do you have any more Baguettes?
Does anyone
sure.
want to be a...
Where's
think...
Glenn?
Where's Glenn when you I nominate Herogod as the next Baguette to win.
I'm not
you,
French.
You are now, shut up.
Okay. I'm now French. Hi guys, je suis madame.
Benimi, if you win this playlist, I'd be so proud.
Oh, not this one.
Invite. Heroes, we're damaging your car. Will be Johnny on the home straight.
Hey, where'd you get that antique plaid shirt?
Later, how many?
None of your business.
Where'd
you get that?
How do you have more laps? Your car to go.
Yeah, we have 30
your business. What about
okay,
that amazing creamy fresh mozzarella?
Yep.
Just straight on.
From a humanely
no,
raised,
just,
emotionally
mean, like,
stable local buffalo, I know. Called none of your goddamn business.
I mean, just,
these
just
are my choices, people. Make your own.
It does it the playlist.
Fuck. Oh, we're home. Okay. Well, we're done.
Yeah.
I'm not to suck this race, but I can't guarantee it.
No, sorry, you can get you in this.
Yeah.
Rip.
I'm on my mind, but it's a
yeah,
fun.
I hope for people to not disconnect because
gone,
there's
but not
there's
don't
rail
right,
time.
Maybe you're starting it first.
Let's bet. Go. Let's bet 500 on Hero.
Oh yeah, boys.
I'm not terrible at this track.
Please.
Oh,
only 300. Actually, no, that's really just sad.
Hey,
I've got 10k.
Shit.
On me.
I made
the third
your car. Okay. Yeah, you'll get that.
Oh wait, I still
what? Huh. I can't see.
I didn't
this
select my car at all, so I thought I had my helmet.
Might be spectator. Yeah, you're spectating.
Okay. So,
I start second last.
Right,
so, this grid is gonna be Benimi, Rich,
Big
and
Rig.
Tony Soprano in the first.
Benimi
race spots.
On pole, Rig.
Yep.
Alright.
Rig
so
is
the
defense.
Use the
I started
lines,
second
like
to last.
Okay.
Sia
Grievous, thanks for joining.
Yeah, use the yellow lines like you were using the
yep.
white lines.
After Tony, we have Arkin, Prox. Then there's Smithy, which is not here, so we have Blaze and Freestyler.
freestyler.
Yeah, freestyler. Then there's Radas and the Calvator. Oh well, Calvator is not here, so then we have Inferis and Redshift. Then there's Firefly and Debate. Blazes and Nick 420.
User disconnected from your
then
channel.
There's
we grid up by yellow lines.
Yep, yellow lines.
Alright.
And after
right.
Nick, there's me
okay.
And Skira. Then we have Pindadoper, Angelo.
Keep fresh, come online.
Pinda, you're standing right behind me on the left side.
Okay.
Then Ganjalo, Hero God, Senvo, Berserker, and
Nina.
Yep.
Oh, it's Nick.
Hero, what are you.
Who's shooting?
Who the fuck are we supposed to go?
Can you say it again, Doctor?
Wait,
I'm
here.
Wait, let me quickly
go on the left side.
Go from Scarra to the stay.
So.
Wait.
So, Nick,
am I here?
No. So, this will be my spot.
Yeah.
And then it's Scarra, then it's Pinda.
Okay.
Then it's Ganjalo, then Hero God, then Berserk, and then Eva.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to place some stickies. Two pits, yes, two pits. You're still not allowed to take a pit on the first or last lap.
Alright, can I quickly see where the pits are?
The pits are right beside the start finish line.
Is the pit before or after? It's before the finish, right?
The pit is before the finish.
Okay,
yes,
so
you know Majazzo's house. Right. It's the entrance to Majazzo's house.
I mean, in front of.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, just wait for the thing to get back.
I'll throw one more sticky up here. So the race will start after 4 minutes 20 seconds. Good luck, have
good
fun everyone.
20,
yep.
Good fun and have luck.
Yep.
Oh yeah, it's hope this will be good luck.
Two
good luck with the mid drive.
I
completely
fucked that.
Yeah,
I
got the
lucky
mid drive, let's go.
Jalo got it.
Get out of
this
my
guy
way,
got it.
Scrubs.
VTEC
mid drive.
VTEC mid drive.
Be careful in the first corner.
Yeah, break it.
Wow, and I still rescued it.
Bloody hell.
Was that really my fault? I don't even know. I think I had. I was front enough. Dude, it's.
Not far into the back to you. It's
I
didn't
go
far.
Really wide.
You power into the back of someone, it is possible.
Freestyler.
Oh god, why is he stopped there?
Go. Nick, don't give me back position.
I got stuck in a horrible area where I couldn't exactly go anywhere.
Yeah,
Okay, I need to brake a little bit harder there.
Oop. Red shift. Nope.
Ah. Oh, you guys are not climbing the tree.
Yeah.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah, careful on the hill section, there's a car in
yep.
there. Ooh.
That is done.
Alright, first lap.
Here, the only way I can explain is to look at the back of my car.
Yeah, I was about to say, okay,
so,
then,
pits are
not
all.
Yeah, okay.
I drifted something last lap, so.
God damn it.
Rip Beaver.
Oh my god.
You're not gonna get off me, are you?
I don't know what I drift tapped last lap, but whatever I did, fuck rear suspension.
Probably drift out the air and it did damage.
Oh,
no.
Rip and Ferris again, that's really unfortunate.
He was spectating.
Oh, wait, was he? Okay.
Yeah, he was.
Okay. Then thanks for joining, Ferris. See ya.
See ya, guys.
Yeah.
So glad I practiced.
That's sarcastic.
Nope. I'm sorry. Oh shit. Yeah, that was me here, right?
Yep.
God damn it.
Thank you, Nick.
Hey, I'll wait for it. Radas, you took out Nick there.
It wasn't my fault.
Be honest, you're making shit, but if he hasn't done it, don't worry about it.
That was good.
You're up with one.
We speak about VTEC, but honestly, like a broken rear suspension is the same thing. Broken rear suspension is basically a VTEC in this race.
Yeah.
I'm also surprised that my simulator beta didn't touch my suspension at all. Pretty happy about it.
You want
honestly,
me to touch
it? It's not affecting my handling at all.
I had that as well in the previous race.
Like, it's not affecting my handling at all. It's just making me go faster.
Ooh, that's pretty good.
That wasn't a good line. Okay. Tried that.
Save it.
Was that my fault? Did I tap you?
No, don't worry. You left me room. I just panicked.
Okay.
I didn't leave you much on the inside, so it was a bit of an eye for an eye.
Uh-oh. That's terrible.
Berserker, please turn off your speed head.
What? What the hell?
Oh yeah, yeah, I took my first pit, by the way.
Fair and balanced, fair and balanced.
You're gonna overtake me here. Probably. Yeah, look at that speed.
Dude. What the fuck?
That's it, please.
That's not even fair.
No, it's fair and balanced.
I swear down, I'm not FPS boosting either. I can't go over 60 unless I get screen tearing. So, I wouldn't be able to see where I'm going. Oh my god, that's amazing. Is this really a rapid GT?
But you can still turn in, right?
It turns in, but it oversteers.
Yeah, yeah, it drifts a little bit, but even when you're drifting, you still have grip, right?
It's like controllable.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, yeah, I had that in the previous
it's
race.
It's quite predictable.
It makes you go so much quicker.
I don't want to pit like that, I have to.
Oh, I'm catching a little. This is your corner ring.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Yeah, cornering is slightly effective.
Life.
Maybe.
You're gonna go off on this trip.
I might catch up. I might even overtake Tony next time.
I see you tomorrow. Yeah, you will. Maybe. Yeah, you're gone.
Only pit one.
Bam!
I just want to take my second pit and then just try and somehow come back after a terrible start.
Hey Rados, how are you also catching? Does everyone have speed boost?
I don't. We're all doing terrible.
Beta pit one.
Suspension, sacrifices cornering ability for massive like top speed, but they will also lose time in the collision.
But so you don't need speed or corner capability on this track.
Well, in the early section, it definitely needed.
No, you don't have
Berserker
it anymore.
Is still pulling away.
You're literally a tractor.
Even if I catch you in the corners.
Oh, I forgot to say one too. Oh god, yeah, like I just typed it completely and took away all my acceleration. Oh well.
Rip.
Thing is, I know how I can damage my car without losing time there as well.
How did you damage it?
You got out and shot a tire.
No, I go wide on the pit and hit one of the barriers. It's mostly by accident. But
Yeah.
Calculated.
Big question.
Your left front is also fucked, and now you're.
Is it?
Going 3,000 miles faster.
If my rear left is fucked. Because the back end is like really juddery. That's not normal. Oh no, look, turn your car. Jesus.
Turn, you bitch.
Yes, please. Okay, you can rapid GT.
I kinda wanna accidentally crash my car.
Accidentally.
100% by accident. No intent. Oh, no, that's not intended. I haven't taken my curb boost yet, so I have to take this one.
Curb boost wins.
A broken suspension.
And short shifting.
You shouldn't be allowed a curb boost.
Nick pit one.
curb boosting, fuck suspension, and short jib.
What a tryhard.
No, yeah. You don't need to be busy in that, just short shifting and broken suspension is enough to keep go.
Deficient short shifting is just muscle.
Yeah, like, if you short shift in a slam graphic GT, I think it's in like 3 seconds faster around Parsons.
It's around Parsons because Parsons, you gain like 3 hours from short shifting.
Yeah, you gain 3 hours just on the uphill.
Yeah,
in the Jester, if you didn't short shift, you lost almost a second. And I was still short shifting and was over a second off what I think Jackson got. But that's Jackson's, it's fine. There's so many high speed sections on this track.
Jackson is balanced.
Yeah, you have pulled away.
Oh no.
4 seconds. In 2 laps.
It's like when we did a NOS stream, and if you didn't have a glitch Fresby, you were fucked.
Oh yeah, because it was basically the same playlist every week. Classic.
Yeah, you just Spark Classic.
So, Newtles, Parsons, the Grand Tour. Like, Grand Tour. Spark Classic, and yeah.
You gone exploring, Hero?
I know, well, I was trying to list the Monday playlist, wasn't I?
Oh, why?
Yes. Thanks, Radas. You are the man.
Oh wow, that hit I got and the backs gave me that speed boost thing, but I've got no cornering. Oh god.
Sir,
please.
We'll pit this one.
No.
Disqualify.
Leave him pits as late as possible.
Races.
Ow.
Yeah,
and
I'm
missing
checkpoint.
A little
bit
of a funny
hump.
Oh, didn't see
you. I'm just
waiting. Fifth place is 7 seconds ahead. I don't know if I'm gonna catch 7 seconds. In 7 laps. The second to lap.
I think if I crash my car now, I can. They'll catch up to the day.
Okay, I think I've done some of my suspension. It's going to go a lot faster. So I have no cornering checkpoints at the point.
Yeah, that's how mine started, and I kept hitting it by accident, and it just got worse.
No, but I'm a clean driver.
Yeah, but I'm going much faster on straight, and I can't corner.
I'm not going to make it worse. It's my pit strategy.
Everyone with damage has to pit on lap 8.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah, that's why I haven't pit yet. I'm going to pit as late as possible and stay
out
with this
car. You have to pit on lap 11 and lap 12.
Yeah, no.
Ah, that's too late.
Hey, can I just do like
you have
lap
made up
for
around 20
can I just
seconds
lap a bit late?
The normal
or
non-damaged people.
Oh, no. Just do an extra lap for pit late.
You know what? I'm gonna crash my car.
You'll lose 10 seconds. Minimum.
Oh, I'll catch it.
The thing is, I don't crash. I lose maybe half a second trying to damage the car.
Yeah, that's the good thing. You gotta know.
But it's way and how you do it.
I think
I found it. You just wall tap like the smallest thing,
yes.
Don't you?
No, you just wall tap one of the metal barriers. Anything that inflicts damage on your on the rear end of your car will work.
Oh, well, I think I found a better way of doing it.
I almost got lost in the pit lane. His guy.
Isn't it?
By the way, if you have a guy behind you, you're gonna go pit.
Yeah, an exit.
I'm waiting for people to crash into each other because the guy's like, oh, I'm gonna use the pit lane entry curb boost. And then the guy just slams his brakes.
yeah, or like, pull over to the like, pit lane side and then just smash your horn.
Yeah, okay.
I don't have an aftermarket horn. Disappointing.
What are you doing?
I was told I was going to do this event like 4 hours ago. Not my fault.
I knew, and yet I was still late.
I need to learn how to short shift, but I've been trying, but I just cannot do it.
Right, half the time you short shift, nothing happens.
So you gotta get fucking something.
You say that here, but it's been proven to put an effect on pretty much any surface on any group.
Yeah, it makes an effect, but the variance of the effect depends on the exact bump you're on, or all the bumps coming up.
Or rev. But yeah, you don't even have to be on a bumpy bit, you can just short shift on a straight.
But it's a much exaggerated view on that.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying, like, the effectiveness of the short shift depends on the bumps. And they may not all be, like, visible on the bumps.
Oh god, the back end of my car is really fucked now.
Lol.
Oh no. Like, I accidentally, like, slid out and smacked into a wall. And now there's, like, a bit of my rear light thrust is gone.
Now you're arrested.
I'm gonna see if it actually... It seems to have affected cornering in a positive way.
Oh, careful there. Watch traffic.
Oh, I didn't hit you, so...
Yeah, but...
Oh, good.
Should have watched to see if there was something coming. You didn't hit me because I avoided you.
Jesus Christ.
Right, this was bad.
That was close.
Oh shit, I need to start pitting, so I haven't done one yet. Oh,
get insane.
Oh, fuck.
I need to
no
remember
blaze.
Now.
Yeah, suppose I better start pitting.
What are you doing, Dave?
He's blocking I had terrible...
Yeah,
I'm blocking the curb line. I was having a terrible, I've just had a terrible race, honestly. I got messed up on the first corner, and then ever since then, it just went downhill.
Four.
I'm 13.
Beta bit two.
I'm gonna have to pit now, then.
Yeah, I think so.
Hero,
well.
You asked what player...
My car
is in the
speak of the truth.
What?
Hero, did he ask me something?
I can't remember if I did or not, probably not.
Because I think someone asked me something.
Yeah, me too.
It's not worth staying there anymore.
Don't lie! Why did you do that?
I thought I had oversleep.
Don't get me all over.
I will say I'm not fast on this track.
I'm sorry.
You overtake me.
I will say I'm not fast on this track, but I feel I'm consistent. I think that's open.
I think I did it.
Good one.
Oh.
I just went through the wrenches and I didn't take one because I haven't damaged my car yet. The entire race.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah.
You haven't even got like mud in your car.
It's still dirty as fuck and it has some scratches, but there's no damage to it.
It's only mechanical damage it repairs.
Yeah.
Not cosmetic.
I was like, yo, give me the fucking wrench. Like, what? I was like, oh, okay.
If you've got like a little signpost, that'll most likely make you repair the car.
You're also hitting a signpost, which slows you down.
Yes, but it still puts somewhat mechanical damage on the car somehow. According to the
game. Don't want to get mechanical damage on my castle. I'm going to hit the signpost.
My pits are done. For real this time. Somehow I'm not in last. I'm amazed.
But
here, you're in an unlucky position. God damn it.
Well, I would be searching out 22, but we had issues.
We did.
I was doing well till my engine died for no fucking reason at all.
Can I repeat one?
I messed up. Right. We had to tell who's had the speed boost just from the lap time. We'll just see one which is like 5 seconds ahead of everyone else's.
Radass, I'm hitting this lap, still left. Look at pit two. No blaze.
Yes, please.
Don't you dare defend the inside.
Defense inside.
Nope. No.
Hey.
I will clever you into this fucking haven.
Better not.
Wasted.
Thought about it.
Well, that second curve was just accidental. Do you want me to split? Nah. Like that. Make myself aware that I've got a one.
Neck bit two.
Well,
your engine, please don't die for no reason.
Oh, I hit the fucking stuff.
Nice.
Why there needs to be a tire slap?
That's close.
Oh fuck, that's just put me at points as well. No. Blaze, have you done two pits?
I've done two pits. You're screwed.
What is that? That was quite some crash.
Can you repeat it like 4 times? So I can catch
up. Oh god. Oh jeez.
Oh nice. I crashed the scene.
I don't want to respawn.
Climbing up the hill.
No, I've damaged the rear end now. I don't want to respawn. There we go. Back on the road. Only lost 4 positions on that.
Rep.
Worth it.
Thanks, did they take 2 hits?
No.
Only 1 hit.
Couldn't be trying.
Oh, the speed. Oh god, no. I've got mad speed on this really short straight. I'm scared.
The rail looks fine.
Oh, it's fucked on my screen. Yeah, like, the back length is really indented.
Oh yeah, you're on.
Goodbye. Oh my god.
The fuck, Berserker? Stop with the speed hacks.
This is ridiculous.
Wait, you need to damage your what? Your rear
left? Like, damage the rear left.
Okay.
Put the barrier somewhere.
But how?
I just tailed the barrier, but coincidentally, I did go over the barrier, which wasn't part of the idea.
I'm gonna try that.
I'm going out of the barrier.
I don't care about my position.
Left, so
I don't care.
Beta.
YOLO.
What the fuck?
Desi, please.
It turns left really well, but it doesn't turn right at all.
God damn it, this
is perfect for NASCAR, but that's about it.
The fuck is that guy doing? Do. Don't you fucking dare.
Oh.
Don't you fucking dare, Berserker.
Both places mine.
No.
Crystal.
Oh yeah, I have the pit now, so it's qualified. Whoops. Okay, I didn't forget.
I'll be honest, I almost forgot to take any of my pits before someone mentioned it on that page.
I didn't forget, I just... There wasn't anyone near me, so I was like, eh, no damage. No one near me, so...
I don't think I did it correct.
No, I don't think he did either.
Again, no damage.
Why don't you try again next lap?
Nah, I'll just
flash. Flash
S. Let's
see if I can.
I can't do it. Wait, Berserker, do you have armor?
No.
I'm AFK. I'm trying this with 100% armor. I crashed
it'll
5
work,
times
just
trying.
Over crash. I had a 3 second gap, and it's 2.5.
I'd like my
2.1.
10 places back, please.
1.9.
1.9.
1.5. You serious?
I'm an idiot.
Someone say trainer boost.
Berserker place.
I tried to damage my car with 100 armor.
See,
to be fair,
I'm
not
and I
don't
know.
Oh my god!
The fuck!
That could have saved me like
0% armor.
10%, that could have saved me.
I just didn't put it on because I knew I would forget to take it off and I want to use this car for drifting after the event.
Confirmed, take the armor off, made your car lighter and therefore faster. Confirmed.
No, it doesn't make it lighter. It makes it easier to damage your suspension.
It's easier to completely fuck.
Yes.
Yeah. GG Arkham. Which can be a good
GG
or a bad
Arkham.
Thing.
Nice Arkham.
Yeah. Oh, no. Berserker, maybe next time tell me. Before I crash my car 5 times and nothing happened.
Oh no. Data help.
There you go, guys. Thank you most of it.
Oh no, I can't. I'm drifting right every corner.
Thanks for joining.
Alright.
Exactly.
I'm gonna finish this race and then thank you.
Some guys already just left.
Yeah.
All I need is for Beta to make one small mistake. Because the straight isn't long enough to catch.
Please, I don't know what to play about having my teammate.
GG Berserker. It's always
we didn't practice.
GG Turnage, that was a good battle for the last few laps.
Oh, I didn't finish.
Right, let's see how far off pace I was.
Oh wow, that was intense.
I had 218, I could have 260. Did I beat Blaze?
Just saying.
I did beat Blaze.
Yes, because you had a hacked car.
Rest please.
I think I only wanted to Chris get that
exactly the same lap time.
Boost thing.
Thanks very much,
I'll
Beta. Had a lot of fun.
What's my lap?
Thanks everyone for joining. Good job, Arkham, on securing the win, and I think you also got the playlist win. I'll calculate the result right now and post it on the forums.
Slightly glitch, but still, I'll take it.
Slightly.
I think this is going to be close.
Ooh, 8th place.
God damn it, I needed 2 more points. God damn it.
That's the reason I love this car so much. Because it's not a Schafter. Right?
Oh, I mean, good job. I mean,
how about you guys?
I love this.